Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Tech Arts. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to verify my mobile number with this Google Pay, and it shows could not send SMS. Make sure you can send and receive SMS using your SIM card. You could also try to turn your airplane mode on and off before retrying. So how to fix this issue? So my point of view, this is not a error, which means that if you don't have a main balance like zero balance, it shows this kind of could not send SMS notification. So during this verification process, your service provider may charge some amount from your SIM card main balance. So at that time, if you have a zero balance, it shows this kind of message. So first of all, check your SIM card main balance. But here I have a main balance, then again and again it shows that same issue. So how to fix it? So very simple method is just one time clear this Google Pay app data. So by simply long press on this gpay app icon, and then it shows one pop up screen. So here you can press this circle icon, but some devices have the option called app info and both of the options are same. So just press this icon and then go to storage. So here I try to clear this Google Pay app data. So by simply press clear data option and click to confirm. So once you've done these processes, just close all the settings window and one time restart your Android mobile. So after the restarting is completed, now I try to access this Google Pay. Because I check it if this method works or not. And it asks for my mobile number, so you can put it and click to next and then accept these terms and conditions, and this starts to verify my mobile number, and the verification process is completed. So next I try to activate my bank account, and if maybe it asks for any phone call access permission, so you can click to allow and then choose your bank account linked to SIM card and click to continue. And one more time you can click to allow this access permission, and this starts to verify my mobile number. So finally you can see now my bank account is successfully linked with this gpay, and also my UPI ID is successfully activated. So friends, if you activate this UPI ID, you can make your new payments via this gpay. So I hope this method will work 100%. So anyway, if maybe this trick not works for you, just put the one comment, because I give some more ideas to fix this issue. So otherwise, just leave a one like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Tech Arts, and thanks for watching.